Not even coming to rest.
Clean on stick as it is on hitbox too. Still getting used to it. Take a good shimmer.
Round three.
You still use Cash App?
Huh?
You still use Cash App?
Not really.
Oh shit. I think I got like $2 in there I can send you.
I mean, you could do it. I disconnected my bank from it. So like whenever people send me money, it just kind of like hovers in like the Cash App cloud. And then if it gets to a certain amount, I'll use it for payouts and stuff.
Next time you can
do that if you want to.
Yeah. What's up, man? How you doing?
Stream just now started working.
Are you tired of running all these events, bro?
I'm about to quit, though. I'm about to retire. See, we got 4 viewers.
Huh? Yeah. Hey. Shit. Y'all need to make a baby.
Yeah, now it is. It wasn't working earlier. We had to reset the driver. I don't know why.
Y'all need to make a baby and the child can run the shop.
Yeah, I'm about to fucking, I'm gonna just stop coming to work one day. Really, like, it'll happen. I'm gonna just delete all my social media accounts.
Yo, literally, like, there's like a line of people outside the shop at 5 p.m. on fucking Saturday, or on Wednesday.
Oh, Eddie got that one?
Yo, I like the leaves are still there, bro. That fall theme.
Yeah, it's legendary.
You should. Damn, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that for like all of November. And then maybe like December, I might change these from like brown to green. And then put like cranberries on them or some shit.
Oh, yeah. Like a wreath or some shit.
Yeah.
Oh, you should put like Christmas lights up around the lights. Damn, are we doing anything for Christmas?
Nobody. Holiday season sucks because like nobody's doing it.
Yeah, and everybody's out of town.
Like, oh, I'm out of town or like doing stuff with my family. So it's like the last big event I'm gonna probably have here where people show up is like the midnight run thing for Climax weekend.
Oh yeah.
And it's probably gonna be dead as fuck after that, except for like Smash Night.
I was gonna say, what if you did
real hard stuff? Wave that.
Dog, you gotta give more people opportunity to win medals, bro. How much are medals?
Expensive as fuck.
Are you serious?
Yeah, the trophy.
I can't believe you won.
Those trophies are like, another like 100 something.
How much are the medals, though?
The medals are $5 a piece or some shit. You know, if you pay for a trophy, like 100, 105 or something. I just paid for some Dragon Ball shit. It was like 150 total.
I was gonna say
the medals and the trophy.
Next time, cut the pop bonus. We gotta get some more hardware for the folk. I'm talking top 32 medals, dog. What you think?
Yeah, I'm just kidding. 32 people.
Bro, I'm joking.
That's that participation award bullshit.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, I saw someone bragging about how they got 33rd at KIT.
I don't like.
Well, but the thing is, like, I'm pretty sure I saw their bracket and they had like 3 DQs or some shit. I was like, bro, what? I'm just talking shit. I don't know. I didn't look it up, but I did see a lot of DQs in the bracket. But they did win every match. Hey, shout out to that person, man. They might have to win a couple matches to get that shit.
Yeah, I'm glad. The feedback was Oktoberfest was a way harder bracket and better event. Well, not to compete with like KIT or anything.
I was talking to Rel. Would you consider Oktoberfest a major?
It is. It was a major.
Hey. He said Oktoberfest was a major.
That's why.
Wait. So was Freaknik a major too?
No, because only 32 people.
No, Freaknik was 54, though.
Or 32.
Yeah.
Yeah, bitch, I ran the event. I know.
Oh, you know why?
It was 32 because like we were just opening up from COVID. I didn't want to have that many people in the shop.
So. Damn. You know what's crazy? It felt like more because I lost like losers round one.
There were 600 people here just spectating, but only 32 in the bracket.
I think you marked it wrong.
What?
Once my phone was fucking low.
Damn.
Marked what wrong?
I think you put me with any first question wrong.
It's just always a high drink about the phone right here. We're just saying
people. That's like more of an honor. Yo, run it back. Let me run it back with you. Hey, Greg, can we get run back on stream?
3-1? If they want to, I don't care. 3-2? Oh, yeah, I'm going 3-2. If they want to, I don't
care. No, I want to run it back with Eddie. Best 3.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Hey, best of 3, just like a tournament.
Oh, Where's the three of best?
Tell him what the move is.
Oh.
It's 4-4-1 plus 2. I thought that was the back line. I think it's
yeah, you're thinking about the high. You're talking about 4-4, the back is a little bit or whatever.
Yeah, it's like safe.
It's safe, -9.
I thought that was back one.
Oh, yeah. Back one, I sometimes am humbled with that. Back two. Back one is the homing.
Yeah.
Yeah, 4-4, 1+2 is not supposed to be homing, but it kind of is. Yeah, she went far as hell. Oh, you should have finished it.
Oh my god.
Hey, I'm
kind
of nice with it. I don't know if anyone told you that.
The evasion with his character is crazy.
That's why you can't press. You can't press.
I'm so.
You can't press.
When I'm winning, I'm nice. When I'm losing, I'm trash.
You can't press. You just gotta stand.
It's impossible.
That was the first game, right? 1-1.
Come on, man, just hit my win streak, dog.
My bad. Yo, these Doritos are good, bro. I was distracted.
You can press the plus button.
You forgot where you were?
Damn, look.
I can head out, too.
Here's what that couple sets on me.
Damn!
I like it. He was doing that to me when we were playing online. I like it.
I didn't know that was.
Oh, that would have been... Oh, God.
What a highlight.
I meant to tell you, that wall combo was tight.
Tech trap. Oh wow, missed the button. button. Oh my god.
Yo, hey, Greg, I see a gray hair coming in, dog.
Yeah,
my man. Alright, you exposed yourself.
That's right here in my beard.
Oh, no. Gio, I'm stuck on your shield.
Yo, Eddie, what's going on, bro?
Oh, it's free real estate. It's in his head.
There we go. There we go.
Oh my god, you can just
compare that.
Back then.
Yeah.
So like, all right, 2 to 3 years in my ass. So I beat him like 4 months later and shit, and now I'm like,
like it.
All the hands are with everybody else, but just all the breath because they just like to
flip. You're retired. You're retired.
I don't care. But he and I both know I beat him.
You're retired.
I'm going to sit down and be live and have track about it. He's on the screen, so.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's not good.
This could be bad. This could be bad.
You can't go. There's no damage.
What?
Hey, winner stays on after I get off.
I'm supposed to do a back turn over and screw your ass up.
Bro, you are back.
Damn. We need a new rule of thumb. If they can't beat you, they're not allowed on commentary.
Oh, shit. What about commentary?
That should seriously be the standard. If you can't beat Greg, you shouldn't be the commentator.
But what about the dedicated commentary?
Yeah, but you should definitely gatekeep the fuck.
To the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Smith. Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight. Round two, fight. KO. Round four. Fight. Oh!
on, sugar.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Or not, but oh, is it off?
Okay, now it's on.
Jumanji, yo, Eddie, move down here, bro. Move down here too, bro. Move down here too.
Yo, what's the score? Eddie up there?
Oh, I think it's 1-0. I don't remember.
I think, I don't know.
Well, I mean,
hey, what's the score?
It's either 1-0 or 0-0.
Yeah, Eddie, there. Eddie?
Yeah,
with the comp,
yo,
I looked up on how to make software steak. That shit had like a million stats. I'm like, fuck this shit, it's not that easy though. Cause like, to get that gravy, you guys had to one piece of the game. Oh, have you had a, like, pot pie? Do you have to have a blue collar fucking dish? Pot pie.
Yeah.
There's a place in Kennesaw called Paul's Pot Pie. It's like fire. It's all the game. It's pot pie. Yeah, it's so good. But my parents used to like buy a big ass one, like my whole family used to eat out of that shit. Like,
yeah.
We would call our family out.
Yeah, if you made the big one, then everybody would take a scoop for it.
This shit was so good. It had like this, this pork in it, man. It was so fucking tender. Or like this beef. Like pot roast too is another one like my mom always used to make.
Yeah, my dad used to make chili all the time. Like pot roast.
My dad used to make chili too. Yeah, chili was good as well.
I pour a lot of chocolate on that shit.
We used to be like chili cheese dogs, but like they're always bought like a really nasty kind of like hot dog.
You gotta get the ballpark franks, but not the real beef one. You gotta get like the one that's made with chicken. That shit good as fuck.
Yo,
put the chili on top.
The hot dogs on Montage are godlike. I've been eating
that. I wanted to get a hot dog that time I went, but I don't think the kitchen was open.
Yo, it's funny as fuck, like literally every time I go in there, something new is like broken. But the place is like here.
It's like this place.
Huh?
It looks like here. This shit always broken every day I come in.
It's bad though. I'm talking about like the ceiling will be like collapsing. And like every time I go there.
Dude, is it ever get crowded there?
It's definitely in the summertime, but like now it's not now. Like there's some days like I don't even run a race. Like, I'm working the big part side.
They're not gonna be making money.
So they're not a model office. They're actually owned by the same Hershey Park. So there's a company called Palace, and they own like Hershey Park and like SeaWorld.
So they basically pay the bills?
Yeah. So like if we go under, they're like cover us. So the problem is like we never like have enough money to get new shit because we're always like under. But like, but they literally told us, like, we can't get new go-karts until, like, we're on our last leg. But, like, we've been running these races, and the cars, like, the wheels will, like, fall off and shit. It's, like, terrible. Like, yeah. Like, it's dog shit.
It's hard to, if the truck starts going under, like, it's hard to just, like, get a new stick because nobody's going to come anyway.
Yeah.
So it'll be, like, a company that can spend money that's not going to make the change.
It's fucked up, too, because, like, the place was built in, like, 70s, I think, or the 80s. And it was before like all these laws that like you gotta have like a, you know, a lot of buildings you gotta be like AA regulated.
All these licenses.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta be able to pass like all these inspections from like, they can't, it's like it's not possible because like if they do any construction, like they need to have like ramps on like the hot dog course
You can't do that. It's like it's impossible at some places. I have ramps like on the course. Like just the way the geography is in place. Like, so we can't. Like we're talking about like building a roller rink up there, but we can't do that. Like, that'd be hard. It's better to get a roller rink up there.
The location's kind of bad too, because like the way we drive all the way to the out there.
It's good for the people in that area though. Like around Marietta, Kennesaw is a good base spot. There's a lot of food in that area, but.
Oh, yeah.
He looked at me. He didn't want to look me in the eyes, but he looked my way because he wanted me to update. Yeah.
Yeah.
Greg, we need to play.
Right now?
I don't know. Probably
I'll
not.
Play. You play right now.
Okay.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jack 7. Round 1. Fight.
Yeah. That one.
Your facial expression is so funny.
That's 2-1, right?
Yeah, 2-2.
2-2.
I don't know why your business friends are so funny. I'm like, why is this happening? Why are you getting so mad, bro? Like,
yeah. That's what Tekken will do to you.
I don't think you get mad at your business friends and make it look
I was about to ask you about that.
to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Leo. Alexanderson. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Yeah! win. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
KO.
Round three. Fight. Perfect. Round four. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Shoot!
Round four. Fight.
Oh shit, Jem, are you in the chat still? Jem, are you in the chat? Yo, appreciate the tier one sub, Jem, shout out. Appreciate that. What's going on, everybody in the chat? What's up, what's up, what's up? We're mostly keeping the mic muted, but yeah, we got, oh, let me fix the names. We got Akumu and Rel going first to three. I'm probably gonna bounce out of here in just a little bit. Shout out to everybody in the chat, though, chilling out. Hope y'all having a beautiful night.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight. Ha! Round four. Fight.
こちらは片付いた。
俺を止められるか。
ラウンド1ファイト。
Fight.
Round 3. Fight. Round 1. Fight. Round 4. Fight. KO. You win.